So what are we going to be doing right now is we're going to be building the nether alleyway from the Lego Minecraft series. I'll show you the minifigures first. So this is Steve with his diamond chest plate, diamond boots and legs, and he has a diamond pickaxe. That's all about him. And this is the magma cube. It's a little magma cube, so yeah, set that off to the side. And then this is Zombie Pigman. He doesn't have a sword and he doesn't have his right arm because someone destroyed it. But yeah, that's Zombie Pigman. And I will start building and I will tell you. I will come back when I am finished with the first.
Welcome back.
So I'm done with the first pack. And we shall review it. So the first thing I built was these two first. So I built these. They're lava stuff. There's pools of lava. I don't know what they are. And then I built the minecart. Then I made the giant magma cube regular size. His ability is he can do this, boom, boom, and I'll be back when I'm finished with this.
Welcome back again, and we will review pack two.
So the first thing I'm going to review on pack two is this. It's just a base for something, and there's three of these, and then they're all the same. So it took a while to build, and then I have the start the track. It's a speed up track. It speeds you up, and I have this. You all remember a little magma cube. I have to put him here so when they trigger this, he will pop up. This is also part of the trail, and I'll be back when I finish pack three. All this stuff right here is gonna be what pack three is gonna be. So,
and I will review third pack.
So you see here, we have this, and plus you see there is a piece right here. As that piece is gone, so I can't find it. And these pieces right here are for to connect them. And these pieces, there are also parts of tracks. And I will get all the pieces over here. Yeah, that's a lot of pieces. So I'll be right back when I finish building the track.
The track is complete, mm-hmm. And I have finished it.
And there's the torch, there's Zombie Pigman, there's the minecart, there's Steve, there's the big magma cube, there's the little magma cube right there. And then, yeah, this is the set. It looks really good. And bye.